Good morning from Matt Burt at the Mugello Circuit. We're live for one of the most impressive events of the entire championship. The atmosphere which Italian fans create on these hills is simply incredible. Just a few more moments and the images will take us to the starting straight for the Moto2 class race. These shots are taking us to the starting grid where everyone is ready for the start of the race. It's a beautiful day, even if temperatures are particularly high. Riders will have to deal with quite a lot of tyre wear. Many have been forced to choose a hard compound on both the front and rear. The start of the Italian Grand Prix. MotoGP riders perform their final lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of the race, which has just finished. Cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him.